Don't forget, Rock of Ages auditions are tomorrow, my favorite musical. I did make some pretty big changes, though, based on my time in Hollyweird. I think it'll really inspire those of you who dared to dream.
Sick! So I looked at her, but she was looking the other direction. Then she looked at me. I was looking the other direction. So I think that someday we're going to make eye contact.
That's cool. This musical is going to be lit.
Hey, Soren, look at this. Sippy Cup is signing up for the musical.
Singing is for tryhards. No, someone signed me up as a joke. I was just crossing it off. See?
Yeah, whatever, bitch dance.
Enough. Let's go. I have places to be.
Sorry, Phil. Don't listen to Adam. His dad doesn't even have any taxes.
That's a bad one. I'm a pretty snake ever since I was young.
Come on, we're gonna miss the sticks. Whoa! That's the best lunch I've ever seen!
Yeah, my parents are being super nice for this.
Because
they're great. They're great. Everything's good.
Is that an earring?
Yes, finally. Thank you for noticing.
Oh, it's cute on you.
Max, I'm not going for cute. I'm going for sexy and hot. Those are the only two things I'm looking for.
You like it?
It looks infected.
Soren's so cool. I heard he beat up Derek Bachman and blowjobbed his sister.
He blowjobbed his own sister?
No, he blowjobbed Derek's sister.
Fucking legend.
I think someone's calling me.
Sup? I heard you sip the beer like a fucking champ.
I took a pretty big sip, actually.
Cool. We're having a party tomorrow night. All these girls coming. You in? You should come. Trust me.
Yeah, I'll come, but, you know, I have to ask my mom.
Rosa, gonna get a kiss for you. French kiss girls before, right?
Cool. Yeah. Of course.
Where?
Your mouth?
Yeah, dog.
He's not going to try to stay in the classroom, is he?
No. Anyone should be over there to me. The Americans were calling you Sippy Hat, and we just wanted to let you know we can always call the student coalition against bullying for protection.
Does this look like a sippy cup? No, it's a fucking juice box.
Because I'm not a fucking child. Wait, can I bring some of Lucas?
So random.
Well, they're cool.
I'm trying to keep it half girl, stuff like that. You feel me, dog?
I feel you, dog. But so we're best friends. We do everything together. We're the beanbag boys.
That's a dope ass name. Fuck it. Bring him. I'd rather die for my spot, too. Let me know what your mom says, dog.
Okay. Bye, dog. Bye, dogs.
So, George just invited us to his party.
Sorry?
Yeah.
He said my name.
He said Thor?
Pretty much.
Sweet.
Oh, there's also many girls there. You know what that means?
Drama.
Kissing.
So, you guys know how to kiss?
I've never had one. No, I don't know.
I'd kiss him. Look, no, boobs. Breast cancer research. Can find a box that fits.
I have an idea.
Is that what happens when you get a stepmom?
Ew.
No way that's gonna fit in there.
Get out of there, girl!
Where is Hangel?
Oh my gosh!
What do you even catch?
Yeah, not in your mouth. I'm trying to have a CPR though. We'll practice kissing on that. Come on.